sự hiện diện của quý khanh khách, quý phụ huynh và các bạn trẻ đã đến tham dự chương trình văn hóa chúng tôi tổ chức mỗi năm, và đây là lần tổ chức thứ 37 với chủ đề Biệt đội Sài Gòn. Tôi xin tự giới thiệu, tôi tên là Nguyễn Kiều Vân, Chủ tịch Hội Sinh viên Việt Nam, và đây là Nguyễn Thục Linh, Phó Chủ tịch của Hội. Kính thưa quý vị, tôn chỉ và mục tiêu của Hội là truyền bá văn hóa và khuyến khích sinh viên tham gia sự phát triển và lớn mạnh của Hội trong năm qua, với các sinh hoạt như chương trình xây dựng gia đình, chương trình thực tập đào tạo những nhà lãnh đạo trẻ cho tương lai, và những chương trình thể dục, thể thao dành cho sinh viên. Một lần nữa, xin chân thành cảm ơn sự ủng hộ của quý vị. Chúng tôi cũng xin mượn nơi đây để đặc biệt cảm ơn hai nhà đạo diễn trẻ là Nguyễn David và Trần Kevin, cùng tất cả các bạn sinh viên đã cộng tác với chúng tôi để thực hiện chương trình năm nay, cùng những các sinh hoạt khác của Hội. Chúc quý vị có một bữa tối thật vui tươi. Và
President of the Vietnamese Student Association at VCU. Our organization strives to bring community and cultural awareness to VCU campus and encourages all students and faculty at VCU to join. As you saw from our recap video, VSA has accomplished so much this year, such as building close relationships through our family program, inspiring leadership through our intern program, and playing flag football and intramural sports. This amazing show you are all about to witness could not have been made possible without two very important people. It's my pleasure to introduce our culture chairs, David Nguyen and Kevin Dung.
Greetings, everyone. My name is Kevin Tran. This guy right here is David Nguyen, and we are your culture chairs of VSA at VCU. Our program tonight follows a man with a troubled past. His family has been kidnapped, and he's been blackmailed by the government to infiltrate one of the most dangerous men in the world in order to get them back. The mission is very suicidal. Can he do it himself, or will he need help? Thank you, everyone, for coming out today, and we hope you enjoy.
Kính thưa quý vị, quan khách và các bạn, tên tôi là David Nguyễn và đây là Kevin Trần. Chúng tôi là hai đạo diễn trong chương trình văn hóa của Hội Sinh viên Việt Nam tại VCU. Chương trình văn hóa hôm nay sẽ về một người đàn ông vượt quá nhiều thử thức để giải cứu gia đình và mang trên vai một nhiệm vụ rất là nguy hiểm. Cảm ơn quý vị đã đến tham dự chương trình hôm nay của Hội Sinh viên Việt Nam. Chúng tôi hy vọng quý vị thưởng thức chương trình.
We have to split up.
What?
run at your point. And remember to keep your radios on. Go! Go! Sorry? Tim? Colleen? If you guys can hear me, please answer me. If you're alive, please answer me. Oh, God, come on, guys. Come on, answer me. Hello? Guys, answer me.
Hey, there's one of them over there.
Get him! Oh, guys, I gotta go. I'm sorry.
Let's go, Lakes! Show me myself!
As you please.
Hey, where are you taking me? Where am I? What?
What kind of mission?
An infiltration into Saigon City on the dictator of Vietnam, Pagan Men.
Pagan Men? The Pagan Men? Why would I want to mess with a guy like that? You're losing your civil war against them, aren't you?
Setbacks. We've had some setbacks. Look, Pagan is an evil man. He's like a virus to his country. He needs to be removed.
You need to be removed! At least he's never taken anything from me!
Look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the current situation. I wish there was another way, but I cannot go back now. I am desperate. Rumor has it that Pagan has collected 4 ancient artifacts that will make him invincible.
Artifacts? What type of artifacts?
Perhaps you've heard of the 4 mythical spells in Vietnam.
Yeah, but they have powers? You don't believe in that, do you?
Now don't be so naive. Legend says that the unicorn, Kilan, brings immortality. The phoenix, Gohan, gives the power to mind control others. The dragon, Rakan, gives super strength. And the tortoise, Tanti, gives super intelligence. You believe this is the secret to the I need you to steal them for me.
I can't do this. This is impossible, Mom.
That's not going to be a problem.
What do you mean?
I'm bringing the old band back together. Your squad is perfect for this.
Squad? Those guys, they died 12 years ago.
Maybe you should think twice about that. I heard about your last watch mission. You didn't actually see them die, am I right? Look, I'm a very powerful woman. I can find anyone, anywhere, because I have eyes and ears everywhere. How'd you think I was able to find your little ranch in the middle of nowhere?
This whole time, I've been blaming myself. What do I have to find first?
Don't have to worry about that. He's already here.
Been a while, huh?
Tien Lin? You're working for the government?
Long story. We'll talk later. But for now, let's look about your specialty.
So let me break it down for the two of you. You guys are here from the rest of your crew first. Here's all the last intel I got on their normal location. We also intercepted an email from the United Nations. Please help other countries plan. We still don't know what, but that's where you guys are going to come in.
No, you're right. It shouldn't. But if one hair of my family gets harmed, I'm coming after you.
You have my word.
Hey, we're looking for Dr. Riley.
What?
Hey, what's so funny?
Doctor Harleen? I would check you guys in here if you guys think that she's a doctor.
Well, I was told that she is a psychiatrist. Here.
Oh, really? She's the only patient in here.
What?
God, you guys aren't from around here, are you?
No, not exactly. Now, I got a question. Why is it that a place like this only has one patient?
Because that crazy girl killed everybody else. Anyway, what do you guys want with her?
Look, we need her on a mission.
Are you crazy? You guys can't just storm in here and demand that I let out the most crazy girl in all of society and kill somebody.
My name is Lieutenant Dean Lin, and I demand you bring us our friend.
Sorry about that. Yeah, I'll get her out right away.
Are you alright?
Well, if it isn't Killshot and his boy.
What happened?
Look, Harleen, we kinda need your help on a mission.
Boys, relax. I'm totally ready. Right, BFF? Just please get her out of here.
Stop the bus.
I'm very particular with my words, all right? Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same to you?
Sir, you got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear that. Did you say that one more time?
You got out of control.
Oh, it got out of control.
Room, we make some room.
Yeah.
Everyone seated. We're gonna take off.
Water, I'm scared of water too.
I wouldn't drink that if I were you. Well, let's see some sightseeing. You guys look to the left windows, you'll see the exotic animals that Vietnam has to offer.
Is that a lion?
That is a lion.
They call me Mufasa.
Are you the Lion King?
Yes.
Well, You guys seem like very fine young gentlemen and one lady. Are you guys married?
Of course. I have 17 wives and 26 kids.
Oh my gosh. You guys need a hobby. But what about you? The smelly one. I bet girls love you, huh?
No. I just like so green.
I believe that. What about you? Quiet man. Girls love the mysterious type.
Love that.
Okay, we'll just carry on later. So, oh, it looks like we're here, guys. Let's land this helicopter.
Welcome to my humble abode. Wow.
You live here?
Yes, indeed, I do. Me along with 1,234 servants and a cat. But you know what? You all look so hungry after such a long flight having it.
Sorry, I have to excuse myself.
That's just me.
Who are you to talk to me like that in front of them? Huh? Guard! Guard! Get in there! Get in there! Wait, wait! No, no, no! Never! Mr. Bay! Vietnam! They're full of brave, bold people. You know, this outburst was very impressive. You can't just kill your people like that. That should be my personal servant while I stay here. And maybe I'll leave with a good impression.
Is that true?
Yeah.
I wouldn't want you guys to have a bad impression of him. I'll tell you what. You get to live another day.
Thank you,
Sire. Oh, of course, Mr. Penguin. See, the Chinese, they broke away from the Imperial Army, and they formed their own civilization.
Well, that is one side of the story. See, when it comes to Vietnam, legends tell us one thing and history another. But oftentimes, you find things that belong a little bit to both. Perhaps you sort of heard this story. Once, Vietnam was founded by a dragon god, and then fell in love with a fairy queen, and then they fornicated. And then, the story just gets rated R from there.
So, you're telling us you brought us here to talk about children's stories and fantasies?
Well, if you want to get right to the point, which is what I'm trying to expect, I'll get right to it. Listen, I brought all of you here for one purpose. See, I want to put Vietnam on the market. I want to get our name out there. And the only way I know how to do that is to put on a fashion show.
A fashion show? You're pretty odd.
But it's not just any fashion show, no. This fashion show will be a statement that I am ready to open my nation up to the world, ready for us to embrace and show how beautiful our culture can be. And for that, I really need your help. Think about it. Together, we will become the world's strongest allied forces.
You know, Mr. Bailey,
it's paying him money.
I think we all need some time to discuss this.
Well, of course, I don't want to force anything on you. I'll tell you what, this is your first time in Saigon City, right?
Of course.
Well, you should take this time to explore, go shopping. Hey, certain question. Bring back the 5 places that I've shared.
Did you say that?
No, please see. See, inside these red envelopes contain $200 from my own personal bank account.
Are you serious?
I'm sorry, you say something?
I don't care.
Guys, go do whatever you want. My city is your city. But I ask that you be by here by around dinner time tomorrow so we can discuss further things.
Sounds reasonable.
Good. I'm glad we can come to this compromise. Oh well, she will show you to your room and she will have a good night's sleep here. See you tomorrow.
Sir.
Artifacts are ready.
Yeah?
I don't see anything.
There we got you.
Father made it through.
Yes, you would think they would give the king of Africa a bigger cup than this. What? Oh,
sorry. You know, this pagan guy, he's gonna be a tough one. We've been here the whole time and we haven't gotten any information on artifacts or where my family is.
Patience, friends. It takes a while to get on the swing of things, you know?
Okay. Yeah, you're right. Look, I'm gonna get some rest, man. Let's get some answers tomorrow.
Sounds good. See you then.
Goes into a deep, deep, deep sleep to dream of Wen Q.
Oh,
What?
good tip?
A recession.
Get out here, take your hooligan with you.
Okay. You guys are heroes. Thanks for saving me.
Don't worry.
It's no problem. Oh, dude, here's some meeting. Listen, I'm going for a couple days until this all goes over. Thank you so much. No problem. Take care. You too.
Look around you. The poverty, the homelessness, people living in fear. There's no life here. Not ever since my father died.
What does your father have to do with anything? You keep bringing him up.
At this point, I don't even know if I should tell you.
Hey, look. You can trust me. I know I trust you.
Before Hagen's reign, my father was King Joe. He reigned over Vietnam. Hagen was one of his advisors, but he manipulated my father and ultimately banished him from his own country. Soon after, my mother left the family. I've been on my own ever since. And yesterday, when you met me, I was on a mission to take down Hagen because he ruined everything for me.
Oh. Wait. You're telling me you're the lost princess?
Yeah. My name is Ajo, and I'm the true heir to the throne.
Listen, princess, look. That mission, to go up against Hagen and his entire army all by yourself, that's complete suicide. You know, you're the rightful heir to the throne, to Vietnam. Your father, I know he wouldn't want you risking your life to get revenge. I know I wouldn't want my daughter doing that.
So what am I supposed to do? Forgive Hagen? Let it go? Ask for the throne nicely? Oh, please, 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 with a cherry on top? No! I don't even like cherries. Besides, I grew up fighting for what I believe in. And what I believe in, Hagen is going down.
All right, look, listen. That's fine. But let me make one thing clear. If you get in my way, I will take you down.
That's fine.
You know, we can't work together like this. Your emotions affecting your decision making. But our angles, they're similar to mine. You want to take down Pagan, and I want to get my family back, and I need your help to do that. So, you know, if you can think straight, stay level-headed, we might have a chance. You have a deal, Princess?
Fine, help me get your family back. If I'm the one who gets to take down Pagan. Wait, one more thing. Can you not tell the squad my true identity? I've been waiting for the right time to reveal myself.
Look, I already said you can trust me. I won't say a word.
Alright. What time is it?
Yeah, I've gotta get back. Hey, squad, head back to Pagan's.
Gained super strength. This uniform right here,
is the one that actually made me immortal. That one made me nine control lovers. This tortoise made me super intelligent, although sometimes I have short-term memory.
That's really cool. Yeah, I wish I had some of that.
Hey, maybe in due time. But you know what? How are you and your seven twin brothers doing?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm
But anyway, can you go and just keep an eye on our ambassador so we can report back?
Yes, sir.
Send a janitor, I think someone blew up all the fires.
Yeah,
great.
Here, 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 and around the perimeter.
Oh, my mustache.
I'm actually gonna hold the guard schedule.
How convenient.
Guys, first, we need to take out the guards at the front, at the window, and at the back.
Hey, you did very small.
Ew, no! Look, guys, this is going down tonight. Sorry, you and I, we're gonna take out the guards at the front. Girl, go through the window and get the artifact. Tien, that leaves you with the guards at the back.
Me.
I know I can. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Come on, Sunshine, let's go. I hope I get to rough up some people.
Well, we broke. I have a bit tired.
Good luck, guys!
So, you and me, huh? Yeah. Let's get this over with. Alright.
go.
Oh no, they're taking off!
Guys, go! Wait, hold on, guys. I know what to do in order for all of them to get out here alive. I invented this very bomb. The entire army.
He's planning on sacrificing himself.
No, forget that. Look, I brought you all into this alive, and I'm gonna get you out alive. Nobody's dying today. Idiot! I have already made up my mind. Wouldn't you need to take care of her?
Here, take this fool with you. I'm fast. They won't catch me.
What? Tien! No!
I'll be back in Hecler!
Tien!
You know, thanks for saving us back there.
No problem. I want to take the opportunity to thank you guys for saving me back there. David has ordered a manhunt for each and every single one of you. So you guys want to prepare for it. Oh, where are my manners? Just my wife over here.
Nice to meet you all.
Yeah,
Yeah,
she.
Yeah, just one.
Dinner's almost ready.
Yes, there's just something about almost dying that makes girls pretty hungry.
Oh, perfect. I'll set up some more plates for you all.
Thank you.
So come back. Sit down.
Look, after your rest, we have to go back for TN.
What?
No!
You're crazy!
Someone call me?
Anyway, they're gonna put out their debt by now. What a stupid plan, man.
Stupid plan?
What would you know about stupid? You ruin everything and you stink! Take a shower sometime! And you, Tracy lady, with all those voices in your head, you would at least think one would give you some decent advice. And you, princess, you're probably not even a princess. And your dad probably never even loved you.
Hey! You understand me now? You said you wouldn't tell, and that's not fair that you're blaming us, your team, the people that you led.
Oh, whatever.
You know what the voices are telling me right now?
What?
One, are you really a princess? And two, forget you and everybody else.
You know what? I smell good. Forget you guys, I'm out of here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You can't let Jamie ruin you guys like this. Think about your friendship.
Friendship?
Friendship. Ooh. Yeah, friends. Tien. No, I'm going back after him. I don't care what you guys do.
Hey, if you're going back to Tien, I'm in.
Us too.
Yeah.
Wait, whoa. After everything I just said, you still want to help me?
I mean, we can be a little dysfunctional, but in the end, we're all in this together.
Can't argue with that.
I'm so glad we could come to an understanding on this. Well, I won't take up any more of your time, and we should only take a moment. And they said I've lost touch with white people.
Right now. You know what I deserve right now?
perfect.
As a bonus, I brought back two lovely bargaining chips. Man, bring them out!
Don't touch me!
Just let me go! I'll kick all that coward's butt!
Why do we keep getting captured? This is so rude!
You shut up!
Forgive me. These two happen to be the wife and child of Killshot, the leader of the infiltrators.
Oh, yes, I've heard of him.
What an honor it is for the Golden Path to hire such an esteemed criminal to steal something from me. Only now the irony is, I have something of his and
me. Why are you doing this? And why are your hands so sweaty? They made me let go!
Oh, no.
See, your husband, Killshot, tried to make a fool out of me. He entered my home, gained my trust and betrayed me. No one does that and gets away with it. When he comes here to find you, I'm gonna bury him in the ground.
So you're just gonna use us as bait? Just fight me instead! I can beat all of you up!
Oh my god, a little fighting her, I like that.
Love this.
Let's go. chiều buông, nắng chiều đang buông trên bờ vai nhỏ xinh của người tôi yêu. Và dường như chẳng còn gì đẹp hơn nơi thế gian này. Trong phút giây này, một ánh mắt xuân ngời như nói bao lời. Muốn đến đến sát bên em thật gần, tôi đã yêu rồi. Yêu màu da, yêu mái tóc, yêu tiếng nói đã cuốn hút tôi bao ngày. Trong tim của tôi, xin cảm ơn em đã đến.
deliver on our promise. And if it's one thing that we should promise, is that I know how to make change. I know how to make change happen. Look what I did to Vietnam. I took it from its big, like this, and I brought it from the crown of, and I made it to the beautiful empire that it is today. And I think it's time that I did that with the rest of the world.
What are you getting at, Dave?
Huh. I'm glad you asked. You mean it's not obvious yet? I hereby declare war on you all. Surrender your country to me.
What?
Well,
declare yourself
holy
enemy number one by the order
of
the UN
Corrective Man. Power to
Kill! That's a rabbit cake. It's over.
We've been waiting 12 years for this. Such a shame to have to ruin that pretty mug of yours.
Where's my family, you coward?
You are all such petty people. And that's the third time you pushed me. Your ignorance is out of this world. You think you have me surrounded? You think you have me outpowered, outgunned, outdoriant? Well, you have no idea what real power really is. Venus!
Next,
I thought I'd be all dead.
Guess not.
let you take it. I'm sorry.
I've been waiting for so long to do that.
Alright. Wait.
Oh! bad. I'm fine right here.
Wait, look. I think I see them. There they are. Okay.
I knew you guys would make it.
I win.
Walk away, Green.
Hey, guys.
Where's Ian?
Oh, don't worry about him. He's a little sick and confused, but I know a place that'll treat him just right until he gets better. Right?
Will Megan be there?
Maybe. Well, now with Peyton gone, we need someone new to step up and lead the people. Luckily, we found a long-lost princess in this whole ordeal.
What? You had me?
Yes.
12 years, and you still want me to rule?
Yes.
Okay, I'll do it.
Dad, are we really going to go back to the ranch after this? I don't think I can get used to a normal life.
We have to.
Wait. Before you answer that, under my new rule, I have a new council, and that council needs a leader, so...
No. An official position, that's not my type of thing.
But it offers 50K and 2 hours.
He'll take it! We accept your humble offer.
I'm glad you accept, but you don't have to be difficult.
You know, you ain't half bad.
Oh, ew. Neither are you.
There's children here, like your own daughter. Anyways, we're famous now. We need a name.
Oh, Team Durian.
No!
Oh, how about Green?
That has no object to do with us.
Guys, I got it. Suicide Squad.
Hey guys, what about Team Pagan?
Shut up! Nah, I got it. Saigon Squad.
Wow. Wow.
Let's bring the mansion to us.
Dance party!
Streets are